Today's the last day of the Isotopes Job Fair. The event is happening from 5 to 7:30 p.m. tonight at Isotopes Park. They're not only looking for baseball workers, but the park needs help for New Mexico United soccer games as well. Some of the dozens of positions include bartenders, ground crew members, a music operator, and security.